It was new moon yesterday, and it looks very promising for this weekend. So my plan is to do a little adventure into the mountain range west of town, where we have Bortle 1 night skies. So I feel a little bit excited. A little bit cold tonight, however. It's minus 38 degrees Celsius, not far from here tonight. A little bit warmer, closer to the mountains. But I hope it will get a little bit warmer. And I also feel very humbled by your comments on my previous video. It was my first astrophotography edit, and but I think it's a pleasure to share my astrophotography and my adventures in this region of the world. Guys, I have arrived to a place that we called Rakten, after a lake that is close to here, Raktenjávrre. So I am in the Ultevis Mountain Forest Reserve. Ultevis is an area with large forest of centuries old pines and thick growths, old spruce and gnarled mountain birches, but we are also very close to the Sarek National Park, and Sarek National Park is part of the UNESCO World Heritage Laponia. It's very beautiful. So there are deep valleys, a lot of glaciers, a lot of wildlife, big moose, and some Sami villages, as Sirges, Jokkokaska and Torpon, has reindeer herding also in the Sarek National Park. This will be my spot for tonight. The first thing I will do is to roughly point this tripod to the north. So I use a compass. Got a little company here. There's some reindeer. They're running away now. Got a little scared by this astrophotographer. Last year they were about to scare the shit out of me, because I was here and it was complete dark. Could not see my hand in front of me, and suddenly I heard some noise behind me. But it was just a few reindeer. And because we are so far north, at almost 67 degrees north, I will tilt the tripod a few degrees. So I lower this south leg. The rig is pretty back heavy when I have my camera on, so I have to buy a new dovetail. And I was so close to forget my camera at home. It had not been fun at all. And this will be the third occasion when I shoot with this ZWO, or ZWO. I don't know how to pronounce it. So I have done the North American Nebula, the M81-82, and today I will aim at the Elephant Trunk Nebula in the constellation Cepheus. And as I said earlier, this ASI Air Pro has saved me a lot of headache. It really helps me to shoot in the cold, because I can wear my gloves most of the time. So now I have done the polar alignment, and I have also done a manual focus on Capella. And so now I wait for it to be completely dark. There is still some light at the horizon. My plan is to catch the Elephant's Trunk Nebula, which is part of a larger star formation region in the constellation Cepheus. And the brightest star in the region is actually one of the largest stars that we know, the Mu Cephei, which has a radius of about 1,200 to 1,600, that of the Sun. So if you place that star in the middle of our own solar system, its outer limit goes somewhere between Jupiter and Saturn. Okay, we're up and running. The first shot of 40 on the Elephant's Trunk Nebula. I see 1396. I've changed to my warmest down jacket, and now I have walked away a couple of hundred meters from my mount. I will not disturb it with this strong light that I use now. The night sky is ridiculous good right now. And everything is so calm. I can't hear a sound at all. Maybe there will be some aurora on the sky too later. We'll see. I begin to feel a little hungry, so I will make some food soon. I'm about to start my MSR XGK kitchen. It sounds like a jet engine. Sausage in bread. I got a little hungry. So I have about 10 shots left. Feel a little bit excited. It will be fun to come home and do the post-processing. Okay, guys, I'm done with the shooting. I've collected 3 hours and 30 minutes on the object. It has been great. It's something special with a Bortle 1 location like this. The seeing is so great. But it has been quite cold. So now I will pack my gear and drive home. I have about one hour home. So thanks for tonight, and over and out from Raktenjávrre in Ultevis Nature Reserve. See you. Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit